Coach, obviously, you know, a pretty satisfying win for you. The most important thing being the victory today, so you move on to the next stage of the tournament. Your reactions to the win?
Yeah, we're very pleased with the win. The result was all important. We didn't play as well as we can do, but we looked solid, and towards the end we started to link it up better than we had. Particularly in first half, I thought we were a little stretched out first half and a little bit disjointed. But again, the result was all important.
All right, now, with the Toyota Cup behind you and moving on here, possibly try and see if you could get some silverware this season, how your team is up for it?
We're just one game at a time. We've got a very good squad here. The guys have done great. We've been a little bit unfortunate in one or two games, I think. But I'm quite happy with what I've got. I think the guys will get stronger, and I think it's only a matter of time.
All right. You know, with regards to your club, we know you're into the business of trying to export players once the opportunity is there. What can we expect from Jabuti as the season comes in?
First things first, Sean, we want to win games. We're not thinking of anybody going out, certainly not until the end of the CFU, the end of our season. So we're very much concentrating at the job at hand.
Corner Glenn in particular, didn't have any time on the pitch today. How has he been coming along? You know, we know he's been injury prone for a while and he's now catching back himself. How do you see that?
Yeah, I think he's one of them. He's been stop-start and it's been a little frustrating for him and us, really, that. But he's looking sharper in training and maybe we'll see a little bit of him before the end of this competition.
All right, great. Thanks a lot.
All right.